Siddiqui, is this fair, sir? Is this fair? You might find some questions irritating, you might not like some questions we ask, but is this the way to treat reporters? Is this the way to treat those people who are consistently and constantly following your beat day in and day out all through the Gujarat elections?
I think this is another self-goal by Congress, and they are doing utmost damage to themselves by censoring certain channels or not allowing certain channels to talk. They may not like the views of a channel, they may find the channel biased or disagree with it, but that doesn't mean that you ban the channel or you stop the channel from being present or asking questions. Doing that, you are in fact imposing another kind of censorship or even another kind of emergency. So this is, I think, in extremely bad taste, and every media person should protest against it and should stand up with Times Now on this issue.
Because Mr. Shahid Siddiqui, you and me might differ on a particular point of view. We might ask questions which are uncomfortable, and you might disagree with the point of view that we have. But does that mean, does that mean that you curb the fourth estate? Because you are an editor of Nayi Duniya, you would have put out stories against political parties and leaders. But
absolutely, absolutely, I have gone to jail so many times, and I have those people who sent me to jail became my friends later on. So because it is not about personality, or it's not about a person, it's about issues. On certain issues, I may have a totally different point of view from the government or from a political party. And if they are doing this, I think they are doing something very, very wrong, and they will regret it. And people like me totally condemn this kind of attitude. They should allow Times Now, they should allow those channels which they don't agree with. And in fact, they should give more respect to them. They should give more time to them so that their viewpoint is aired on those channels which are not in agreement with them.
True. Mr. Shahid Siddiqui, I thank you for speaking to us.